I'm Piper Phillips Caswell. I'm president and CEO of Phillips Programs. Welcome to the Phillips School Laurel Class of 2020, first ever virtual graduation. We're so glad that you're able to join us, even from afar, to honor and recognize our seven graduates. We are thrilled that they are able to graduate on a beautiful day that we have today. So Rebecca, Destiny, Dwayne, Anthony, Juan, Zach, and Deshelle. Congratulations, and congratulations to all of your loved ones who are watching you graduate today. It has been a pleasure seeing you grow over the last couple of years, and I've been able to watch many of you participate in Growing Futures in both the vertical farm as well as in our culinary arts program. And I know that I'm very proud of you, and I know you're very proud of your accomplishments. While the class of 2020 is always going to be known as the class of the pandemic, one of the great things is that you all are graduating having been through a situation that helped you to build resiliency. And I know that that is also something that you've learned as a student at the Laurel School program. But what is resiliency? It's the ability to bounce back after some adversity. And all of us are certainly learning that right now. But what are some of the things that you need to be able to do and practice to be resilient? One is you need to remain calm. Remain calm and know what your body's telling you. So if you're tense or you're angry, use your body, let it tell you how you're feeling, and go back to remaining calm. Accept what is, and aren't we all having to accept what is right now with the pandemic and the stay-at-home orders? Accept what is, it's okay. Be compassionate with yourself. Be kind to yourself. You all have worked hard. You're wonderful young people with bright futures ahead. Be kind to yourself. Build positive relationships. You know all about making good decisions. Think about that when you also decide who you're going to be in relationships with. Who are your friends? Who are your coworkers? Find your purpose in life, right? It's a day of purpose. You all know that. And practice these skills. Continue to practice them and think about them and what it is that makes you resilient, because you'll need that in life. There's going to be ups and there are going to be downs. There are going to be things that happen unexpectedly, both wonderful that you're going to be excited about and maybe disappointing as well. And so being resilient is really going to help you as you go further into your lives. So we're excited, and I'm excited to be able to participate even from afar in your graduation and to let you know that we want to hear from you. We want to know how you're doing. Reach back out to us. Come and visit us when we're able to be back in the buildings, and know that Phillips School Laurel is a place that you're always welcome. We love you. And congratulations.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hi, I'm Sarah Headley Boyd, the program director here at the Laurel campus, and I'm here to welcome you to our 2020 graduation ceremony. At Phillips, we're no strangers to having to overcome challenges and pivot at the last minute, and as such, our staff dove right into putting together a very meaningful graduation ceremony that our seniors would be able to cherish and watch for years to come. So please enjoy our first virtual graduation.
Say goodbye to the class of 20. The good times all made us laugh, outweigh the bad. You thought you'd be at Phillips forever, but forever's gone away. It's so hard to say goodbye to the class of 20. I don't know where this road is going to lead. All I know is where you've been and what you've been through. You couldn't wait to leave Phillips. I hope it's worth all the wait. It's so hard to say goodbye to the class of 20. And you'll take with you the memories of running to class after the bell rings. Hard to say goodbye to the class of 20. And you'll take with you the memories of running to class after the bell rings. It's so hard to say goodbye to the class of 20.
Hello, graduates. How are you? It's so great to be with you today on your special day, and what an honor and a pleasure it is to spend a little time with you. I'm Olette Green with NBC4. Every single day, I'm assigned the good news stories in the community. And guess what? You're good news. You are the good news in the community. The Phillips School 2020 graduates, I'm so very proud of you, and I'm honored again to just be able to share a few words with you. You made it, you did it, you came through a lot of stuff. I know you did. Some of you came through a lot of stuff to get to this point. And what matters is you got here. So what's the next step? What's on tap? What's your next chapter? And you don't have to have all of the answers. Nobody is expecting that. I mean, we're in a pandemic, for goodness sake. You can't have all of the answers, but I can give you a little bit of guidance on how maybe you can get there if you're still trying to figure it out. Figure out what you're good at. What comes easy? What do you do that everybody loves or admires or thinks, oh my goodness, you're so great at that? Well, for me, when I was a youngster, long time ago, I was good at writing and storytelling and public speaking. So I knew that's where I was going to go. I wanted to be a journalist since I was a little teeny thing, about 11 years old. But that's not everybody's story. So when you figure out what you're good at, you can kind of find your way there. And you got to ignore all the stuff that comes your way to block your blessings, to block your dream, to block your goal. There will be unfair stuff. There will be sad things, bumps in the road, things that will knock you off course. And if that happens, that's okay. Get right back on your game plan and get going. Surround yourself with really positive people. That's another key point here. You know, when I was growing up, and I wanted to be that journalist, and I was a little girl, a lot of people would tell me, as I grew up in Northeast DC, I went to public school, and they said, who is going to hire you to be an anchor and reporter in Washington, D.C.? You're not smart. Your family doesn't have any money. You don't have any connections. And you're not that cute, and I don't think you're that good. You know, you always got haters, right? You always got a hater, always waiting to just knock you down. I never let that knock me off course. I stayed surrounded by great people who encouraged me, and I encouraged others because I had a plan. You know, I was going to work hard. I was going to lay out a plan, surround myself with good people, pray a lot, cross my fingers a lot, and I got there. 30 years later, I'm a news reporter and anchor in Washington, D.C., and I'm even a cover girl. Yeah, check this out. Me in the red and my camera woman, Irene Johnson, we're the dynamic duo. We do the good news stories in the community every single morning. Two black girls making it happen. Your dreams can come true. All you got to do is put your mind to it. No matter the challenges or obstacles you face, your dreams can come true. Put your mind to it. That's all I want you to do. No matter how long it takes, you can get there. Okay? All right? We got it? We got it? I think we got it. So, you like my in-home studio? Okay, I got pictures of the family over here. I got my News 4 sign over here. I want to leave you with these words. Congratulations. You made it. And I think there's a song. A Teyana Taylor song. Made it. You made it. Can you hear it? Okay, I'm not ashamed to embarrass myself. The whole point of that is congratulations, class of 2020, you made it. And the best is yet to come. Your next chapter is right around the corner. You take care. Good luck in your careers.
Congratulations, PHILLIPS class of 2020.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
That's a nice shit.
Oh no, all the planes we flew, good things we've been through, then I'll be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road.
to laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place. How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I would do, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
It's been a long day without you.
Yay. Congratulations, class of 2020.
About it when I see you again. We've come a long way. From where we began.
You know we started.
Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
I tell you.
When I see you again.
Watch your way and the vibe is feeling strong.
Congratulations, class for 2020.
Never get lost. And when brotherhood come first, then the line will never be crossed. Established it on our own when that line had to be drawn. And that line is what we reach, so remember me when I'm gone. Can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
Let the light guide your way. Yeah. Hold every memory as you go. And every road you take will always lead you.
Congratulations, class of 2020 graduates.
Yay! Yay. I'm a friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
Graduates of 2020, I just wanted to share this with you. Graduation is a time to remember and a time to dream, a time to look back and a time to reach forward,
a time for a song of laughter and a time for tears of joy, a time for letting go and a time for discovering hopes and dreams that are yet unborn, a time to say goodbye to yesterday and a time to greet tomorrow with courage, a time for loving hearts together and a time to celebrate all that you are and all that you may become. I wish you all the best for the future. Please stay in touch as much as you can. And I just pray that all of you are a success as you continue to walk this road. Wishing you all the best.
Still be trying to break every scene.